Yo, today we're going to make an India flag out of a Rubik's cube. So to make this, we're going to be using the way to do the Irish flag. And if you haven't watched that, go check it out. Anyway, there you go. And then we're going to find the blue center, which is here. Then we're going to move it down, across, up, and across again, and this way. There you have it, the Indian flag out of Rubik's cube. And for more content like this, make sure to like and subscribe.